Hello everybody! I am so excited to bring back Janette's Strictly Peek. The last time I did it was with the beautiful Jake Wood, whom I love and still stay in touch with. But now I'm gonna be doing it with DJ Melvin O'Doom. I am so excited to be partnered with Melvin. He is an awesome, awesome guy, and we get on really, really, really well, and we've had an amazing time so far. Melvin and I really have the best time ever in rehearsals. He works so hard, wakes up at 4:30 in the morning, and then comes and rehearses with me until 6 p.m. But at the same time, we have so much fun, so it's the perfect combination. And sometimes, we even get to see some of the other contestants in the dance studio. For our first VT, we got to go to Melvin's house and I got to spend the entire day with his family. I met his mom, his dad, his sister, and so many beautiful people. He has an incredible family and he came out with a little bit of a surprise for me.
So right now we are filming a VT for our very first Strictly episode where we do our first live dance. It's exciting.
You look so excited.
I'm pretty tired, Janette.
How it's going?
Melvin, Janette,
now, you rehearse all week and you spend all these hours inside these four walls just you and your professional trying to perfect the routine. But then the day comes when you have to do it in the actual ballroom of Strictly. And they are petrified, nervous, excited, all the different feelings. Let's see how some of the celebs felt.
How do I feel about my routine? It's fast. It's really fast. But I get out of breath.
Hi.
How are you feeling, Ari?
I'm feeling stressed, nervous, and I tell you what's weird, I replaced a bar of chocolate with a Granny Smith apple just now. That means that I'm on Strictly Come Dancing.
Idiot. I didn't. I have three bars of chocolate.
That's because he's a sexy human being already. He doesn't need a Granny Smith.
It's going down here.
Yeah. Enjoying it though.
Cha-cha princess.
Cha-cha princess.
Okay.
Start on the two, not the one.
Not the one.
Not the not one. All my life I've learned one, two, three, four. Apparently that was wrong.
No, wrong.
They taught me wrong.
Yeah.
Two, always two.
Yep, okay. But smashing it?
No.
It's okay, bad rehearsal, good show.
Yes, yeah. You're learning.
Yeah.
Well done.
Okay, so I've just woken up from a nap and woken up in Strictly Land.
I'm sorry.
And feeling quite mental. What's going on?
Pretty nerve-wracking. Doing the jive, incredibly fast, a lot going on. We've got a million different moves to remember. But it should be good. I'm hoping all goes well and I don't have either a wardrobe malfunction or twist an ankle. We'll
nah.
See. Should be good.
Nah.
Then finally, show day came and all of the celebrities were so excited to get on the dance floor and finally do the routine with the judges, with the hosts, with everyone watching, including you guys back at home. And they were very, very excited.
All right, so it's my first day back in the studio after our group dance routine. So this weekend is our first live dance. I'm a little bit overwhelmed to be honest, but I'm very excited at the same time. But it's good to see all these guys.
Woo!
These guys.
Woo!
And we can't wait this weekend. Team J, boo!
Hey everybody, Anastasia here, getting my Strictly Glamazon on. You know how I roll. I'm very excited about being part of the family. I can't be any happier, and I will see you soon. More times, more.
So here I am live in the dressing room, just in the makeup room. As you can see, I'm being transformed.
Yeah.
Not yet. But I'm being transformed.
I love your nails.
Thank you, but check out the hair. Do a 360 if you can. I'm just staying still. that's how I'm going on. I'm very serious. Yeah, just a double player. Don't play with me.
I was so proud of Melvin on Saturday night. It is scary to get on that dance floor and have the judges watching, the hosts, all of the contestants and professionals, and not to mention the millions of people watching from home like you guys. So he did really, really well, and I'm so proud of him because he danced his little heart out and he enjoyed every second of that routine, and that's what I wanted more than anything. But now, that's it. First week of eliminations next week. Less time to learn the routines, so fingers crossed Melvin and I get it done and we do a good job and we make it off onto week 3. For now, thank you so much for tuning in, and I will see you guys next week for the next Janette Strictly Peek. Mwah. Bye. Brother, sisters, everybody say.